miniCAST is a one-day conference where we try to imitate a big-time out-of-town conference all smooshed into one day here in El Paso. So we have keynote speakers, an exhibit hall, workshops, lunches, everything that you'd see at a regular conference you see right here at miniCAST.
Here we go.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Well, I'm really excited to be here because I'm actually doing a couple of very different things. So in the morning, I'm the opening keynote as myself, talking about pioneers in STEM and citizen science, ways to get kids engaged in doing real science because the internet gives them access to the world and students can collect data and participate in important studies. And then at noon, I'll be Charles Darwin, telling Darwin's stories of his 5-year journey around the globe on Her Majesty's ship, the Beagle.
We hope that everything that they learned, they could take immediately back and apply it in their classrooms. Like on Monday morning, they could take what they learned. And it all has to do with STEAM, science, technology, engineering, arts, and mathematics. We really love putting the arts in.
Well, I know at this year's miniCAST, they're gonna be talking more about the art portion, how we can integrate that into STEM. So I'm interested in seeing that portion from our keynote and how just to continue to improve the curriculum that we're doing in the classes.
I think the most important thing is storytelling. Storytelling is the best way to teach anything. When you tell true science stories, the students get to look over the shoulders of the scientists and be an eyewitness to their eureka moments.